Hey girls, welcome to Tap Class for ages 3 and 4. I wanted to start today off by saying our scripture for this week. It is found in Psalms 35:9. So in Psalms 35:9, it says, "My soul shall be joyful in the Lord." So you know how when we wake up in the morning, we're so excited to start the day, and when we get to eat food and we get to do things, it's always so happy. But sometimes things are not always that happy. Maybe when your brother or sister takes a toy from you, or maybe when your mom or dad says no. But you always have to understand. You have to understand that they have the best intentions at heart. Maybe not your brother or sister is taking your toys, but you should be able to share with them, and you should be able to know that your mom and dad just want the best for you. So no matter what, you should always find joy in the Lord. Even when it's hard, and even when you don't feel like it, you can always find joy in the Lord. You know, during this time when we're stuck at home or we're not at school, it can be kind of boring sometimes, or it can be kind of the same thing over and over. Or maybe you're like me. You don't have a backyard, so you can't go outside and play. You know, you can be stuck at home and it's just kind of boring. But I make sure that I find joy in the Lord. I make sure that I can find things to do that still make me feel happy and make me feel excited about life. So just remember this week, that your soul shall be joyful in the Lord. So always find joy in Jesus. Even though we're stuck at home, doing nothing, being bored, or maybe you're having a great time, you can always find joy in the Lord. Okay, so let's get on with the class today. Today we are going to do a great big stretch. So if everyone puts their feet out, make sure you have your tap shoes on. Everyone reach up, and now touch your toes. And make sure you really stretch and touch your toes. Good job. Make sure you're not bending your knees. Good job. And now everyone stretch out like this. Reach up. And now go to one side. Good job. And now reach up again and go to the other side. Good job. Reach up and go to the middle. Awesome. Can everyone show me your butterfly? And make sure your butterfly goes as close to you as you can and pop your butterfly wings. Good job. Take your butterfly out. And now put your nose to your toes. Good job. And now everybody stand on your toes. Put your hands on the ground and now reach up. Good job. Take your arms, go backwards like this. Go forward like this. Good job. Take one arm, put it across your body and pull. Take your other arm, put it across your body and pull. Take one arm up, put it behind you, and go down. Take the other arm, put it behind you, and push down. Now, all of our arms are all stretched, and our legs are stretched. I think we're ready to do some tap warm-ups, okay? So, if everyone will make sure you have your tap shoes on, we are going to start in first position. Good job with your hands on your hips. Good. Now everyone, I want everyone to tap two times to the front. Good job. Remember, we are tapping with the balls of our feet, right here, right here. Okay, so tap two times to the front with your right leg again. Good job. And now tap two times to the back with the toe. Good job. We're gonna do it again with our other foot. So tap two times to the front. Good job, and now tap two times to the back. Okay, so let's do that again on this leg first. So ready, go. Tap, 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 tap. Good job, do it on the other foot. Tap, 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 tap. Good job. So now we are going to stand to the side like this. Tap going to shuffle to the side. Shuffle is when you just tap front, tap, and tap. Not your heel, just toe. It's like a scuff, okay? So we're gonna do it three times on this side, three times on this side. So again, it's just your heel going front, you brush forward, you brush back. So now, let's brush three times, tap two times in front, two times in back, and then we'll brush three times, tap two times in front, two times in back. Ready? So let's go. Brush, 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 down, tap, 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 down. And on the other side, brush. Good job. Let's go this way now. Ready? Set. Go. Good job. So I hope you're all warmed up. Let's go over our recital dance and then we'll be done for the day. I'll play us out and we'll be done. So let me get our song ready. I'm going to face the back. All right. Protection and healing for all of my dancers. In Jesus' name we pray, amen. Bye, girls.